Alright, boys. Let's see what we got going on. Hope everybody's having a good night. And let's see what we can do, huh? Probably jump into. What was I thinking? Snowline. I want to see if we can go find Santa. I have mad extracts to do on Snowline too. Start the night off over there, I guess. Good. I changed the color again, and that looks really good now. I've been messing with the colors a lot. Trying to perfection that. Trying to make them really nice, I think. And I think I might have got it. Half of these keys, I don't even know which one's a good one. So. Someone with the cash. Some good old coffee, boy. I haven't played Apex in a couple days either, but I really want to get some Tarkey in. Been having fun with that Blood Hunt. Played Blood Hunt earlier. Sure, it was kind of fun again. I just need to get my good old Tarkey in. Pack a little bowl ski and let's get it on. It's not a one-to-one wipe actually will be, because I feel like it could be getting... I just don't know. I really don't know. I wonder if wipe is coming soon. Like, not soon, but maybe like... I wonder, like, maybe 2 weeks. But what the fuck do I know, right? I don't know anything. Ooh. Hey. And the game already loaded up. Let's go. Alright, Sanitar could be at his house, he could be... Alright, that's probably where I'm gonna check first, and then let fucking big boys go to a resort first. We'll check cottages, and then we'll go to resort and check. We need to start going to play in resort anyway. Give me 1 minute, we're just smoking before we load this up, and let's get it on. I hope everybody's having a good night, And let's hope we have one too. Let's get it. Oh, this beat though. I love how it takes longer for us to load into the damn game. People, you guys need faster computers, boys. Ooh. Yo, I should get the map up. Let me bring up the fucking map while I send it away. I really want to start learning. There's like stashes that I stay missing because I am not a professional at Snorline. There's a few of them that I'm really good at, and then there's like a million of them that I'm not. So, let's see if we can get a little better at these ones in the middle. Why is this taking forever to load? Alright, cool. Damn, there's a lot over there that I didn't know about. Holy shit. There's three in that location? Oh, okay, I know those two. Okay. Where's the third one? Where is that third one next to cabins? What the hell? What the hell is that one? Oh, shit, there's one behind the shed over there. Got it. Hey, Yoshi. We need to get you a camera over here.
Shit, you're crazy, buddy. She just flops on the floor and rolls.
I would love to know why this is taking so damn long, but we'll just let her ride. Oh yeah, where's the fucking... Alright, so I know of the red spawn downstairs. I need to know exactly where that spawn is on the crate. There's a spawn next to the ambulance. I think it's a blue keycard. Keycard. Spawn. Shoreline. Tarkov. Ooh. Alright, fuck it. We'll worry about that after. Alright. Let's just do. Ooh. I was like, where the fuck am I? Alright. Do we want to go south? Someone can probably spawn on that side. We could do that. Or we could go left, kill the Plashilis. No, let's go this way. Oh, tonight's gonna be the night, I can feel it. We're gonna get some big daddies. I wanna go see if Sanitar is at his home. GG's! Told you guys it's gonna be a great night. Give me a shit quick. DVL game, let's get it. T46, bro, what? Alright, one down. Let's keep it going. I told you guys, the 556, dude. The 556 SCAR and the 556, dude, I do not know what the fuck's going on with the 556 boys, but this shit is fucking melting, dude. Dude, I probably only use, what, 10 bullets? Not even? About half? I don't. That shit's fucking wrong. That shit's wrong as fuck. Alright, let's get back into this. Ooh. Alright, I wonder if this is the guy that spawned all the way over here, though, actually. Oh my gosh, bro. You got a no zoom optic on this DVL. Oh my gosh, and it's non suppressed, I just realized. Oh yeah, I forgot about the stash over here anyway. Well, I'm glad it actually cucked me for a second there. Coffee ASMR. Yo, Dazzle, what up, bro? Snorline. I literally just got on. I have so many dailies and weeklies to do snowline, so I was like, we might as well just start off with it. I just killed somebody with a DVL. Quick little kill. And I want to kill Sanita. And that actually might be possible. Wait a second. Where's the... Oh shit, someone's hit these. So maybe he's already up at Sanitas. And that's probably the guy that I already hear. Does he know about this one? Alright, he knows. Alright, I got an idea. I'm going around. He knows about these stashes, which means that's gotta be him, bro. He's gotta be all the way up at Sanitas already. SKS. Actually, that was an SVDS, not an SKS. Yeah, I know, it's so confusing looking at, like, if you just looked at, like, something like... GG's. I've been telling you guys, 5.56. I've been fucking shredding with it. GG's. Nice SKS. That must be what I just heard. You got most of your shit back, bro. It's already time for a reset. I already got 2 kills and I'm full as fuck. Do I got tunnel? I'm gonna have to go back up to lighthouse. It's all good, I'll rotate up there. What was that, a gas station? What was that? I know where it's coming from. I know where it's coming from. Game. Oh no, I need a scope. That SKS ain't gonna fit in my bag. I can't fold it. Never mind. It's just, I think it's just a scav, fuck it. I don't even care. I don't even care, bro. I thought it could be a PMC. There's a quest that you can do that you gotta do over there. To be honest, I'm out. I got more to risk than somebody else right now. That Ronin helmet alone is 100k. I got like a, just between the stuff that I got like a mil on me. Which I don't really care. It's just, yo, dude, Dazazzle, were you here? Yeah, I think it was. Yo, it was somebody at Scav Island. There's a task that you can do over there. Yeah, I don't know what that... No, I don't think it was a scav. Yeah. It was either a player scav or it was a PMC. I'm Yeah, dude, were you here the other day when I lost that fucking flare at Woods? With the, with the cultists? I got everything back besides the fucking gun with the flare, I don't know why. Like, the insurance worked, but for some reason... For some reason, the insurance didn't work on my, M1A with the flare on it. I don't know why. It's kind of weird. It was all insured. I didn't even get that back, bro. I didn't need. Holy fucking shit. What the fuck? I didn't even get the gun back. Everything was insured. I could probably go back on the VOD and check, which I kind of wanted to, but it'll just upset me more. So I was like, eh. There's no need. I was gonna cut up that way, but I don't want someone to come down from... thing and they camp over there and fucking just peg you on the way down. Yeah, it was that night raid, shouldn't have even had... Yeah, you remember. It's all good though. I still got mad of them. It's just the point, something bugged out. Cause I know that it was insured, but it hasn't been insured for a long time. But the insurance symbol was still on it. It's all good though. We got plenty more. I'll probably take one out today. Probably take one out later on.
Found an exit. Time to extract.
That was nuts. I want to fucking find Santa. Oh, Sturman. Yeah, that shit was crazy. That other guy was 21. I thought he was higher. Damn, I thoraxed him with level 5 on pretty easily. Dude, I don't know if they did something to 556, man. I'm fucking telling you.
As much as I like it, I do not got the room for it.
I'll take the Valde though.
And the non-suppressed DVL. I'd rather just buy a suppressed one. This is trash to me. And this is trash. What's the... It's kind of trash. Take that out. Take that out. Take that.
Yo, what up, Ninja? Yeah, Valorant's cool, but it's that whole third-person thing still. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I've been having mad fun. Tarkey, I gotta get my Tarkey fixed today now, boy. But Valorant's alright. A lot of friends of mine have been trying to get me into that too, but maybe I'll try Valorant one day. But Valorant's kind of like meh to me. To be honest, it looks like a decent game. It's just not my kind of game. Do we have an alt in without a face mask? Can we can buy one. Sad face. Reds, yellows, okay. And everything else is pretty much... Everything else is pretty much trash.
Yeah.
Nah, it definitely looks like a decent game though. Put this down here, so when I get one of those bad boys, top off by 60 round, and let's get back in it. Just put 5-5-8-1. Should probably buy more. Alright. Got a helmet player. Shit about that. Drink that beach. Get rid of that. What kind of ammo is this guy running? What the fuck? Sorry guys, I'll pay attention in 2 seconds. I just want to get into raids. I'm trying to get into raids faster. That's been like my thing. Let me try to get into the momentum of getting out, getting back in. Wait, gooch. Wait, 5-7. I forgot I got off that dude. Cool. Yeah, Valorant's cool. It looks alright. It's just never been like, oh my gosh, I want to play it. But it does look legit. A lot of my friends at work play it. Maybe some interchange after this. Sanitar, oh, we are coming for you. 1 second, boys, I'm just smoking real quick. Get us in a match fast. Just get us in.
What the fuck are you talking about, boys?
Did I ever repair my ABBA? What, did I not even get hit? To be honest, I don't think I got hit. I'm not just saying that either. I actually don't think I got hit. Ooh. Ooh, this one got in us quick. Boy, let's go. We're fucking chopping this daily and this weekly out at once. And Sanitar, boy. Ooh, Sanitar, if you get in my way, boy, I'ma fucking give you the Sprada. I'ma give you the Shladupa. What the fuck spawn is this? Where the fuck? Oh. Yo, boys. Are we gonna send it straight to fucking thing right now? I guess, considering I'm already shift up, you can it. I never really do this, to be honest. I guess we're going straight in. Fuck it, bro. Sanitar might be here. Somebody's already shooting over there. Opposite side. There's one. I was gonna say, how's this guy not fucking dead yet, boy? So that's kind of the bullshit thing with the 506. You know what I'm saying? Like, sometimes it does really good, sometimes it kind of. But he's dead. We're not even gonna talk about that first initial boost right there, but he was running from somebody, I think. Oh yeah. That's Sanita. We killed Sanita. And a PMC. Alright, is there more Sanitar guys? How many Sanitar guys are there? We fucking killed Sanitar and a PMC, boys. We fucking chilling today, boys. Today's the day. We're fucking caking it up. Today, boys, we ain't fucking playing. Sanitar's down. Wait. Oh, that was a tree, I think. I'll worry about all this shit after. I just want to scoop it. I want to try and get that PMC. Oh, there's a god right here. A juiced up guard. These guards are juiced. What the fuck? No wonder why he didn't go down at first. Oh my gosh. Yo, these guards are juiced. All BP. Time for another reset. Holy fucking shit. Okay, we're out. Let's go. We killed Sanitar. We did what was needed. Our job is complete. Time for another reset. Dude, that first guard took fucking shots, bro. Oh, that's not good. Oh. Yeah, we don't want to go down that way. Thought I heard somebody. It's some kind of suppressed shot. is some kind of suppressed in that distance. Melodonin. Let me take one of these out. One last game and I'm off. Good shipping. I'm surprised how fast I killed Sanitar with the 5-5A1. His guard took more shots than he did. Sanitar's guard literally took more shots than he did. Yeah, it does, but you just missed the whole fucking pot. You just missed the whole spot while I was out killing Sanitar. Bro, I was literally just at resort, bro. You missed it. I was up at resort. I killed Sanitar and all his gods. I literally just left. I got Sanitar's bag. I got fucking BP. I got fucking his little PP cutter. You ain't ready for it, boy! Where's your fucking little boyfriend over here? 5-5-A1 has been fucking slapping cheeks, boys. I've been fucking telling you, dude. I don't fucking know why, but it has been. Where's your little fucking princess that's over here dancing looking for me too, bro? Acting like I didn't know he was over here. Where's your little princess? Come into stream so you can tell me that. You tell him where I am. Your little princess is dancing around here somewhere too. How many people did we kill this lobby? Oh, actually, no, no, I got Sanitar and shit. Alright, let me go get his shit and remember the tree that I threw my shit down, but I could have sworn there was one more. It's all good. I have children. Bro, if I am anywhere on your speakers, dude, that is no bueno. Yeah. Yeah, I know where he is, bro, yeah. Oh, thank you, yeah. I could have sworn I heard another, that's why I'm just trying to make sure. Was on that task. Drop what? This? Oh, I'm gonna fucking use it right now, bro. I'm gonna fucking show you how to use this bitch. Oh, the cutter? Yeah, you're right. That's definitely right. You are definitely right about that. Alright, let me do a little organization here. Bush. Fuck that thing. And we'll just insure my bag and we're fucking out of here. Sit. I need to make sure I can reload, bruh. That's the other issue. Okie doke. Okie dokie. It almost reminds me of an SV-98. I know, right? What the fuck? Yo, I don't have any other close-up extracts. Fuck. Nah, bro, I was next to pass the fucking customs, because I went up and killed Sanita. To get the Sanita quest done. I'm wasting my fucking... Sprint, motherfucker! I'm wasting my SJs. Nah, it's just a one-time task for him, bro. The Sanitar one's only one. The Sturman one is 25. There is a killer one that I think is only... Is there a killer one that's only one time? I'm not sure. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Killer is 100. I have that task for killer for 100, but I thought there was one more that was not 100. Is what I was trying to think of. Oh yeah, I'll fucking murk the fuck out of them, bro. They usually chill on this hill right here, to be honest. This one to the left of me. This one. Right here. And there's another one I'll show you. Yeah, these motherfucking scavs over here. Yeah, these two rock scabs over here are fucking whack. I agree with that. No calm. I already killed him. Unless I killed him with a nade somehow. I don't fucking know. Not really too worried about him, to be honest. Interchange of customs with the scar. I've been having fun with this scar. Should we go interchange or should we go customs? I still gotta kill like another 20 or 30 PMCs in interchange. I'm down for whatever though. Was I missing a guard? ~1200 damage. Dude, that scar, man. Care about that. I got too many adrenaline. This bag. How much do these sell for now? Bunch of crap. Oh, I got a Reaper for that. I got a Reaper IR for that. I guess. I didn't even know that. Pretty cool. I don't give a fuck about this ammo. I don't give a shit about that. Some of these things we can put. I moved all this around, so I'm still confused on the layout. This. Holy fucking morphine. We don't need that much morphine. Get rid of some of that. Alright, so where's my other SJ6? Dude, how is these fucking keys not selling, bro? Cancel it. I got no more SJs, there's no fucking way. Oh, there we go. Beautiful. Fucking can't even fold it, damn it. No room for it anyway. Right there. There's the spot for it. Oh, it's one of those. Gonna take up too much space. Not worth.
customs.
Nah, I really don't care. I use 5-7s pretty much all the time now. Attacks fucked. Bro, at that point, I'm just fucking vendoring it. Alright, let's get it. We good? Yeah. Beautiful. Let's see what happens at customs. Okie dokie. Okay. This is where we're spawning. go right to Krakos, I guess. Oops. Oh, that was fucking awesome. Nice prone, buddy. I don't even care about this unknown body right now. I just thought about it. Intel's not even worth anymore, bro. Thought about that. This place has more than Intel, though. Nice jump. Game. Bro, if you wanna pretty much get a guaranteed kill every game, sit right in this corner, bro. Sit in this corner for about 5 minutes, bro. Somebody will come lurking through here or over there. Most of the time it's a Chad, too. Get an easy tap on a Chad. I don't know if the boys are here. Like new guys. I'm gonna try moving in on this before they can see me. Alright. So what the fuck's going on over here? It's like three? Sounds like maybe a team of two and a team of one. I don't know. I could be wrong. Good. Let me at him. Alright, somebody's over there. Check his time. Check his time, bro. I'm at 26. I think we're both on actual... Isn't he East Coast? Yo, what the fuck? Bro. Yo, somebody's got something big down there. Yo, somebody's got something big down there. Wait, you got an ad? Oh, on him. Bro, what do I keep hearing, bro? There's like a whole team over there, though. I'm just trying to figure out what they're doing. Oh, okay, alright. Alright, cool. Somebody does have something big over there, but let me, Halo jumper. There was somebody, like, these scavs were common over here. Like, a lot. I don't know if somebody's in the bush. Let's hope nobody's in the tree. See, I don't like fucking walking at full speed. Dude, I feel like walking at full speed, you can hear from so far away, but if you scroll it down just a tad... I hear somebody. Could be a scav. Could not be.
Капец тебе случилось!
Where is it?
Не обижу, выебу и всё.
I'm gonna ask guys. Dude, 60 round mags suck to pack. That's the only shitty thing about them. I could be getting pushed. Not that worried about it. There's another one around here somewhere. Fuck, I actually thought it was BP. How much is a zero? Nice. That was worth, I guess. Off of that shit scav. I'll take it. What is that? Loud SKS boy. Yo, where's this loud SKS? It's gonna be out front. He's way out front. Fuck. Not worth it, yeah. Damn. Son of a bitch, yeah. Some of them are sometimes. Is power on? You thought you had found a shit ton of Bitcoin? At the beginning of the wipe? Actually, at the beginning of the wipe, I found them pretty recent. Like a lot. I found them frequently at the beginning of the wipe, to be honest, bro. Yo, did you just hear that? That's not usually open, right? Hell no. I don't think that. Has he picked up a red key card? Ooh. What's this dude I heard running, bro? Was it just a scav? Scav would have fucking calmed that. Unless he's trying to come around this way. Nice shot, bro. I don't know, man. I heard somebody, the second I turned on power, somebody like started walking over here. Yeah. I just heard him again. I just heard him again. He's on the outside of that wall. Are you fucking serious, Scav? You scared the shit out of me! You making me miss because I fucking thought you were a fucking player, you stupid fuck. Stupid fucking Scav, you scared the fuck out of me. Wait a second. Shut up! Sorry. This doesn't work. Okay, thank you. I usually go up there and kill the guards, man. It's a really good spot to kill the guards up there. Alright, we're just gonna send it, bro. I don't even know what extracts I got. Oh yeah, I turned power on. Who's saying shaka tuk laka tuk a jiggler tequila? Oh, look at this guy. Oh, fuck. Hey, chocolate tata taka, where'd you go, bro? This fucking game. Don't interrupt my looting, bro. Yeah, no fucking shit, bro. Hey, that's the guy that we shot! That's the fucking guy!
Gonna kill you all, bastards!
Yeah, yeah, thanks, bro. Yeah, yeah. Sure, dude. Got it. True. Ow! What the fuck? I don't know. Sure, we need another armor pack. It's kinda not worth. It's not worth it. Hey, how come I can't sell it? Oh. I'd use a single slot. Thanks, brother. Yeah, I'm probably only gonna play another game or two. No, I appreciate you stopping by, bro. It's dope that you stopped by, bro. Fuck the stream. I just appreciate you coming by, bro. Thanks, man. I really appreciate it. But have a good night, man. Yeah, I'm probably gonna only play another game or so. I might go play something just light, vibe out with the wife. But I appreciate it. I really do appreciate you stopping by, bro. Have a good night, man. I'm sure I'll catch you this week or something. Nah.
I appreciate it, man. Still trying to get better, man.
Later, Brody. Have a good night, man. Thanks again, bro.
Nice. The queue times have been pretty fucking good. Come on, game.
Alright, let's get it. Get one more raid in and I'm out skis. Yes, hee hee.
Weirdest one I've had in a while.
I just wave the button. Pushing it. Eh, we'll wait for him to push us. Cause you already know, right? You already know that's gonna go. Push right in here. So let's wait a minute. Oh, and he's got something loud. We'll just trace him the whole fucking game. We'll go fuck with him in a minute.
Did I PK? Too bad O-scopes aren't worth shit.
They're like literally 30k or something.
fuck is everybody?
Fucking thought I heard something.
Fucks with Charlie, you little bitch. There he is. That's who we're looking for.
Want a party?
There's one more. Sorry, buddy. There's a four. There's one more. I just wiped four. Let's fucking go. I just wiped a whole fucking quad. I am a monster. Dude, this 5.56 scar, bro, is incredible. Holy fucking shit.
I'm in love with
Служивый!
Scat! Shut the fuck up!
Гнида!
I was gonna say this. Papa Cheese! GG's. They're all new. Alright, I'm sorry, bro. I didn't mean to wipe out the party, boys. I mean, but still, it was 4v1, to be honest. Regardless. But GG, I'm sorry, to be honest. But we know how it goes, right? I ain't gonna be able to pick it all up. Have you guys seen anybody else? Because I keep hearing that SKS guy. Okay. Is there another one, do you guys know? Someone's on the left side of me. Like this guy's stuff, I'll keep his stuff, is fine. I'll leave it right there. Hold up, I think I've seen a player.
What the?
It's fucking ridiculous with these. Fuck you already, bro. I'm done with you guys. Holy fuck. Shut the fuck up, bro. The guy with the pilgrim is gonna get his stuff back. Has an 8R and whatever else. Well, it kinda was. I'm sorry though. It kinda was. I'm still sorry about it though. Holy fucking bodies. Question is there a guy worth looting? That's the question. Yeah, then it's probably you, right? Is this you? My bad, bro. You know I'm gonna. You already know. I feel terrible doing it. GG's though. And you came in like a fucking true sport, bro. That's the thing. That's what I gotta respect. You guys, you came in. Yo, why are you using MA55? What the fuck? What the fuck? Dude, this is such a nice build. 1, 2, 3. There's one more. See if I can. I'll try and throw his stuff under there. Hey, thanks for the follow too. I appreciate it. Nice little AK-74, but it's kind of beat up. Bless you, babe. Sheesh, babe. I don't really care about the trooper. And I'll probably trash my ABS. GG's in fucking good sports, man. That was fucking awesome though. A fucking quad. Dude, this fucking. Dude. This scar has been going ham. I might need to go get you Blackrock, to be honest. Unless one of these scavs has something. Power's on. I could have sworn I heard fucking people playing in here before. What the hell? Super weird. Yo, that was a crazy ass fight. Holy shit. Just kinda wish
That's kind of where I wish I had clips sometimes. Or made clips and posted them. We had to have fun, right? Did I not get all the name tags? 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. Squash. Actually, I'd rather eat the sprites. Alright, we're gonna wrap it up right there. That was a fucking great fucking day. That was fucking fantastic. We had fucking a perfect night, and we're gonna end it at that. The scar has lasted us the whole entire fucking night. We got like fucking 10 kills in the past like 3 raids, and we're gonna call it. That was fucking awesome. GG, sorry for ripping up the party here, the rat guys, rat crap, rat monger, rat, it kissed the first. Rat got your tongue, oh my gosh. That's hilarious. shit, that was good. The purple bad guy, the only thing I could say to you, fight me, man. That's the only thing I could say, is that don't run, man. You never know, bro. You could have fucking killed me, bro. PS rounds, whatever the fuck you have, it doesn't matter. The one thing I could say, purple bad guy, never run, man. Sit inside that corner if you have to. Just fucking sit there, dude, if you have to. Literally sit inside that corner and fucking wait until I fucking move or whatever. And then try. That's the only thing I could say. Other than that was fucking awesome, man. GG's, everybody. But that's it for me, boys. I am gonna get it going. I'm gonna go vibe for a little bit, and we will be live tomorrow at some point. I just gotta figure out what's going on first. Holy shit, and I got a mess to clean up tomorrow that I'm not doing right now. Alright guys, appreciate you guys, everybody that was new, that subscribed and followed. I appreciate you guys. Have a good night. Peace.